making noise.
Thank you.
James, if you could tell your younger, Skidmore attending self one thing, what would it be?
Run. No, I think if I were to go back, it's hard to say. You choose your choices, you know? And I guess doing it all the same would be totally fine with me. I like where I am. I like where I ended up so far. And I don't know that I would even believe myself if I went back in time and saw my younger self. Who could say?
Who can say? Do you have a favorite superhero?
Not really. A few years ago, we were told by the student employees that we were all a certain superhero, and they chose me to be Wonder Woman, which I kind of dig.
Yeah, I see it. What was your favorite part of living in Brooklyn?
Just being part of a big city where there's so many options and places to explore and different cultures. The food scene is great. But a lot has changed since I lived there.
I think it's time we maybe start moving outside.
Yeah, I've got some coffee roasting out here.
Let's do it. So James, if you got another dog, what would you name it?
I don't know. I think it's up to the dog, really. Paisley chose her own name. I had a list of about 10 names. When I got her from the shelter, she was called Lovey. So that had to change. And when I yelled all the different names I'd picked for her out, she wagged her tail the most at Paisley.
Thank God you changed that name. Which theater faculty member is the most fun at a party?
I don't know. We don't all go to parties together, but I would love to see John Michael DiResta throw down.
I think we all would. So James, do you have any nicknames other than Doctor?
No, not really. That all started, I called people Doctor years and years ago. It's actually a bit from a movie called Spies Like Us with Dan Aykroyd and Chevy Chase. Pretty funny scene.
Do you have any gruesome scene shop injury stories that you want to share?
I've seen a lot.
Alright. So what's your favorite part of Strike?
I like the very end of Strike when we all have a nice, clean, reset space and everybody's going home safe and sound, and there were no injuries and not too many band-aids.
We notice you've been building a runway for our upcoming Black Box production. So, tell us, have you tested out your catwalk yet?
No, I haven't.
James, if you had to switch careers, what would you be doing?
That's a tough question. I'd like to try my hand at whittling, maybe furniture making, something I've dabbled in. I think it'd be pretty cool. Not much of a change, though.
What is one word to describe Skidmore Theater students?
Ooh. That's tricky. I'd probably say it in two words. Positive enthusiasm.
And finally, James, what is the secret to a perfect cup of coffee?
I don't know about that. I did hear an interesting quote recently, though. If you had a wonderful gourmet meal with a total jerk, it would be a terrible meal. But if you shared a hot dog with a really interesting person, it'd be a great meal. So I'd say it really depends on the company. that bad.